Up right foot, brilliant smother, Richards. Row on the ricochet. Scholl, mark him down from here. Brilliant by foot usually. Sneaks it home. Adelaide's first of the afternoon. Well done, Lockie Scholl. Short ball from Spence. Carroll going to pump Norwood deep inside 50. Open goal square. This could bounce through. It does. Brilliant strike from Mitch Carroll. Hamilton. Donnelly. Transferring a wrestle. It evades that wrestle and goes through. Well, fortune favouring Norwood again. Donnelly strikes with an unlikely goal from just outside the 50. Relieving handball to Haitley, who just goes long, wants some territory. Gallant. Seymour stumbles. Gallant's got an open 50. Takes a bounce. Has to go himself. Second bounce. Runs onto the right boot. Snaps around the corner. Executes. Finishes. Cries for a free kick. Not paid. Roca, right boot, right man, right place, right time, Redlegs.
Just waiting for the ball to come to them rather than maybe push up the ground and create some offensive movement.
Trantfer, left foot ball out of heavy traffic, is outstanding. Frampton got away with a push. Sermon, oh, look at this. Look at this, Trantfer from the goal line. The Redlegs, they answer straight back as they've done so often this afternoon. Again, repeat entries over the head of Nankervis. Turner releases Rowe. Can he convert now? Grabbed around the neck. Called to play on. Takes advantage. And James Rowe gets his third goal. Still Adelaide fight this afternoon.